Alright guys, we're back for more Resident Evil Revelations 2. Let's go.
Warning. Confidentiality
protocol
initiated.
I mean, she's straight. She straight took herself out.
You need to get out of here.
I can't get out of here.
Back to the elevator. Hurry! I am not sharing a coffin with that nut job.
I bet there's gonna be stupid zombies on the way too. This place coming down. It's gonna blow! It's gonna blow! I'm tired of being on the workbench right now. Can't do nothing anyway. What's going on?
Oh my god.
It's freaking two of them, man. Come on now. I'm gonna get past that freaking part. Like I always do. This is Love Lion Alpha right here. I always get past something. Right. She's not gonna win. Thank you. Jeez, come on. Please don't let me start all back to the beginning. Oh my god, man, I did too. Out the way. Come on, man. All right, guys, this is your boy Love Liar Apple. This was another half of Resident Evil Revelations 2. We'll be back with another half. But in the world, I can't pull this.